You've been wondering for too long, what is wrong with the world? Why isn't anybody changing it? And how can it be changed? But hiding behind that pain, deep inside you, lies the answer. For the world to change, people need to rise.
Other ethnic and ethnical lands.
It ended in you.
But today's event.
National security.
Unprecedented revolt.
But what you fail to see, what you really fear to accept, is that for people to rise, you need to make them rise.
Don't you think they deserve to know the truth?